Good afternoon. It is October the 7th, and we are getting ready to go on an evening hunt. Jonathan is on his way over, and so today I'm the filmer and he's the shooter, and hopefully he'll get a deer today. I've got a spot we're going to. I've got a trail camera there. Acorns have been falling like crazy, and there's been deer coming in there pretty good on that trail camera, feeding in the evenings anywhere from 5:15 to 5:30. So we're actually going in there, get the climbers put up, climb a tree, and hopefully be in the tree by 4 o'clock is what I'm hoping. So, and hopefully the deer will show up this evening. They didn't show up yesterday evening, but they were there this morning. So waiting on Jonathan. As soon as he gets here, dump the truck. We're headed. Give us good cover to get in.
Yeah.
Keep deer bedded until that wind dies down, I'd say.
I'm trying to hurry.
This is gonna kill a deer.
That's what's gonna be safe.
Was you? See you in the woods. there nothing up on the shaft?
There's no, oh, there's a little bit of blood right there and there. And right there. And right there, so it went through. Yeah.
Yeah, it went through. One part of his leg, it went through.
He didn't jump or nothing, did he?
We went back home and watched the video footage of me shooting that deer, and I must have done something. I pulled to the left. I don't know what I did. Still haven't figured it out. But we noticed that I did hit the front leg of the deer. And from the way we can tell, it looks like I hit the artery. So there was a lot of blood up there, what we did see. So we decided to wait a while, a few hours. I think it's been 4 hours since shot it, somewhere around there. And we're headed back now and going to start tracking where we last seen the blood. Hopefully it's laying down over in this field, we're thinking, and it's died there. Hopefully we'll find this thing. And realized also as watching the video that it's not a 9-pointer, it's actually a 10-pointer. It's got a nice eye guard over its eye. So really sick about this. Things happen, but it still makes you sick when it does. And, but that's why they call it hunting. So hopefully we'll have luck and we'll find this thing and be dragging it out tonight. So we'll let you know. Well, we tracked for about 4 hours and we come up to a bed. We thought we heard something in the woods take off. My son did, but we walked up to a bed, found the bed where he's laying. There was some blood in it. Tracked the blood for all the way to that bed for, like I said, it's been 4 hours. And I don't think we hit an artery for sure, because he just trickled down to a little bit of blood. So no doubt he's going to live. So it's the end of that story.